Well, what is finance? So finance is sort of a group of decisions about investing and lending that are consistent with financial risk and return. So making decisions that are financially responsible. Sustainable finance is saying, well, we can't ignore that the environment is an input into all of our business decisions and our daily lives. So it's aligning environmental risks, regulations, inputs, and the same for finance, and combining them. Investors are increasingly becoming aware of the impact of carbon. So the question is, as an investor, what are the things that I should care about? In the past, we really just cared about the risk and return of a firm. Increasingly and recently, people have decided or have come to the realization that carbon as an input to our society is essentially in everything. It's in the cars we drive, and ignoring the risks associated with carbon, but also the returns associated with carbon and other greenhouse gases aren't necessarily good for the environment, but they're also not good for your portfolio. And so increasingly, investors are concerned with the risks associated with carbon because we don't know how the environment's going to evolve. We don't know how politicians or the people are going to make decisions about how they want to position themselves relative to carbon. So there's a lot of uncertainty involved with how the planet's going to change and how politicians and people are going to react to that. So investors are increasingly moving away from carbon, and they're doing it in two clear ways. So one of them is this divestment movement. So there's a large group of institutional investors like pension funds, and in the past they've sort of turned a blind eye to the carbon intensity or the environmental impact that firms in their portfolios have been having. So they've made a conscious decision to slowly but deliberately divest their high carbon holdings and then reinvest in firms, not only in clean technology, but also in lower carbon industries. Canada can take a number of steps to climate proof the Canadian economy and make sure that we don't get ignored. We need to improve and, in fact, perhaps be a world leader in disclosure. It has to be extremely easy for investors to take a look at a Canadian company, open up a Bloomberg terminal or a Reuters screen or a newspaper, and figure out, well, which firms emit a lot of carbon, which firms do not, which firms are transitioning, how are they planning to mitigate this in the future. So the more information an investor has, and the easier that information is to acquire, process, and then make investing and lending decisions on, the harder it will be for those investors to skip over Canada.